Barack Obama said, Africa doesn't need great leaders, it needs great institutions. We're building those institutions. 70% of the people in African cities and 50% of the people in Asian cities live informally. That means they're renting one room, they have no secure tenure, they're living in a shack. We work with organizations that build homes, but people need to be able to get a loan, and that is just not available. 80% of the urban population cannot get access to formal lending. You've got anything from the banks not being capitalized enough and basically lending to the government or to top 5% income people. Some banks just simply don't want poor people in their shopfront. So there's a fear around banking. You've got to bring banking to people. And what's happening in Africa is the high street bank is being superseded by cell phone banking. They can make payments through it, they understand it, and it's a very accessible technology. In Kenya now, to buy a house from us is cheaper than renting a shack. It's cheaper. And the person's offering you a loan so that you can pay it off and it becomes yours. It's registered, it's titled, you cannot be chased away from it. Your children will inherit it. By the time you've paid off, it's worth 6 or 7 times what you've paid for it. So your life is getting improved. Purely the markets are helping to drive you out of poverty. We know property, we know housing, we need to systematize this thing. Now with the cloud platforms, you can give a little app that sits on a cell phone or a smart device. That app feeds it into this huge database. Microsoft's Dynamics platform, which is now sitting in Azure, is a perfect foundation. Now we've got terminals, the banking, the lending, the credit, the savings, all there. We think, wow, this is the solution. It's cloud-based, it works. You know, it takes all this IT nightmare out of the way for us. And this whole world opens up for us. We need a very solid operating environment that's going to be around. Our partners who are fighting hard, they need to believe this system is going to be around and will be secure and will work. Well, Microsoft's there.